The automobile, invented in 1885 by German engineer Carl Benz, has certainly taken the world. There is almost no other invention that has had such a rapid impact on humanity in such a short period of time. Most notably, it has dramatically transformed transportation, making both short and long distance travel easier and faster. Automobiles are now one of the world's largest industries, selling millions of units each year and producing billions of dollars in income. There are currently more automobiles on the road and people. Automobiles are now available in a variety of sizes, for a variety of purposes, and in a variety of price ranges, ranging from cheap to highly expensive luxury automobiles. Based on the most recent data, the following list is about the top 10 largest automobile companies by revenue in 2021. All those companies are likely familiar to you, but the order in which they appear in this ranking may surprise you. Hyundai Motor. Hyundai is a multinational vehicle manufacturer based in South Korea. Passenger cars, lorries and commercial vehicles are all designed and manufactured by the firm, which has a 45% market share in South Korea and also owns the Genesis and Kia brands. Stellantis. Stellantis NV is a multinational automobile manufacturer business headquartered in the Netherlands and was founded in 2021 as a result of a cross-border merger between the Italian-American conglomerate Fiat Chrysler Automobiles and the French PCA Group. SAIC Motor Corporation Limited, headquartered in Shanghai, China, is a Chinese state-owned international automobile design and production corporation. One of China's big four state-owned automakers, SAIC is the second largest Chinese car maker and the 12th largest worldwide in terms of production as of 2021. BMW Group. BMW is a worldwide maker of luxury automobiles and motorcycles based in Germany. BMW, Mini and Rolls-Royce are among the brands that the firm creates and manufactures. Retail consumers can also get spare parts and accessories, as well as credit financing, leasing and other services. Honda Motor. Honda is a multinational vehicle manufacturer based in Japan. It makes automobiles, trucks, vans, all-terrain vehicles and motorbikes, as well as parts for them. The Civic, Accord, Insight, Hybrid, Passport, Odyssey, Fit and other vehicles are among them. The luxury automobile section of the firm is Acura. Financial and insurance services are also provided by the organization. General Motors. Cars, trucks and vehicle parts are designed and manufactured by the firm. With the Chevy Volt and its successor, it has been a pioneer in the development of electric vehicles. GMC, Chevrolet, Cadillac and Bike are the company's four principal automobile brands. The business also provides auto loans. Ford Motor. Cars, SUV, vans and trucks are developed, manufactured and serviced by the corporation. Fusion, Mustang, Edge, Escape, F-150, Ranger and other vehicle models are available. The business also offers vehicle finance and leasing. Daimler. Daimler is a global vehicle manufacturer based in Germany. Passenger cars, vans, off-road vehicles and commercial vehicles such as transport trucks and buses are all manufactured by this company. It manufactures vehicles for a variety of brands, including Daimler, Mercedes-Benz, Fuso, Western Star, Smart and others. Toyota Motor. It was the first foreign automaker to gain a significant market share in the United States by setting industry standards for efficiency and quality. Toyota is a car, truck, minivan and commercial vehicle manufacturer. The Toyota Corolla, Camry, 4Runner, Tacoma and Prius, a hybrid electric sedan, are among the vehicle models available. The company's luxury branch is known as Lexus. Volkswagen Group. It designs and manufactures passenger vehicles, trucks and light commercial vehicles, including buses. The Tiguan, Golf, Jetta, Passat and other Volkswagen cars are among them. Due to dwindling demand for smaller automobiles, Volkswagen discontinued producing its once popular vehicle Beetle compact car last year. Porsche and Audi are two of Volkswagen's most known luxury brands.